All right, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. You already know who it is. Let's skip all the intro. I'm gonna get right back into it. God of War, and I'm eager to jump right back in. Is that a lot? The last video, I just posted the a new video. It's God of War Part 10. Man, did a lot. Complete some side quests. Make some good progress. And if you like this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and hit the bell for notifications. It helps me a lot. I want to, just thank you all for being here, just be here and watching. I really, truly appreciate it. Okay, getting ready to throw hands. I think I might also do some more side quest. I think I'm gonna wait until I get a little bit more stronger and upgrade Atreus more to take on the Valkyries, because I know that those could be a handful. I got damn. All right, here we go. All right, let's explore. Okay. Oh, better not freeze on me. Go on, gate. No, okay. Because I don't want to. Shit. I got already tell like a little bit. It's freeze on me a little bit, but I don't want this to be the majority of the video. All right, just get it
Follow me,
out.
Atreus.
Boy, follow me. It'd be also funny. Someone did a video on God of War airtime. Kratos says, "Boy, you take a shot at, take a shot of tequila or whiskey." Dude. I expect people won't be make it through the game. Okay, let's go to do the side quest. Okay.
Okay, I know I saw something.
I saw two.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake, but maybe only kinda.
Very strange indeed.
I saw something too, yeah.
We can get you over here.
Okay. Alright.
Mimir, why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Night of the story. That was okay. Only hell's went to open this one. Let's see what's here. Oh, there it is, right there. Okay, cut this to the I should get it. I think I had to get it from the other side. Yeah, this is it? That's it. I don't want to miss anything. Oh, we're here. There we go. sure. Open the sealed chest. Is there any? Where are the letters? They hidden? Yep, that must be. Let's see. Let's see. What's down here? Put it down here. Nope. Oh. And go across. All right. Let's see. So a chain down just in case. Damn. Oh, damn. I'll dry it up fish. Let's go. Let's what's in there. Don't freeze on me.
Enter it.
Damn, we're getting frozen for a while. Oh. Here, who be getting them? There's the Hellwind. Let's see. Okay, open this. What? See, I don't want to, because I only have 10 seconds to transport that wind. Hellwind. Let's see. Oh, right there. Okay. Holy shit! What's got this one? Oh shit, yep, he dead. Let's see. Nearly decapitated arm. Oh, head crush.
I think this is the last cut. One. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Damn, boy, slash the hell. Yep, there we go. That. Oh, let's open this. Yeah, boy's been dead for God knows how long here. Oh, where's the brazier? Oh, wake up. Read it, boy. Just in case. What?
A spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Bitch.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Alright, now we're talking.
Deal.
Better offer something.
Thank you.
And I'll work for free.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching Yod Nine.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
The answer to
I can live with that questions. If it means we keep exploring and helping others.
This is in here.
One more for the collection.
Let's see. I can't open it fully. I let go of it. Shit. Oh, can I reach it? Where I have to find a quick way to transport it. Just put it there. Let's see. Gotta hurry. Can't jump over there. I guess I go over there. Oh, let's see. Oh, got one letter down. All right, I keep it. Just gotta take the Hellwind at the correct spot. That one's on R. Let's see. Where is it? Letter. Oh, yeah, right there. Okay. the right moment. There we go. One. I just need an R. Okay, that's good. Get the shield chest open. Yes. Nice. Maximum rage extended. Okay, where we going? Oh, the last one right there. Hopefully it can be an easy way. Oh good, okay. So if I walk, if I transfer that Hellwind here, walk or run fast enough, I could probably get it. Oh, can I depart? Jump off here. Okay, good, I can jump off here. I need to climb down the chain. Okay, let's go. Time is everything. Boy, come on. Okay, here we go. Oh boy. Time's of the essence. Oh my god, yes. 2 seconds to spare. Ooh. Grips of the Cursed Flame, low power activation to plant a 3 second delayed fire bomb on enemies and any successful. Ooh. Strength, my runic. Let's try it. All right, then we're good. Good prep. Okay, okay.
This is where the tower to Jotunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you were sensitive to that.
Oh, yeah, I thought he was going to tell a story. Okay. Okay, we. Because he left off a story, but before we aboard, he stopped.
Mimir, Why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Well, this was when the Long War was young, when victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word in his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spies and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. Frustrated, Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared, no giants could be found in Midgard, and no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
Oh, save this. Let's go to Brock.
Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet.
Takes away a cooldown where you switch armor. Oh, these are wrist armor, okay.
And Virginia? You think what you want? Something for the boy?
Yes, oh yes. Four.
Well, what else were we talking about?
Let's go to the quest.
Another name. Rota!
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
Here we're getting somewhere.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Huh. I still can't read these.
Yeah, shit. Damn. Next amount.
Oh. Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth?
The fuck?
Oh god, I'll vomit. I'm not kidding, I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh. I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh. Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about. Over and over. Do something about it or shut up.
Oh, shit.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Shit. Showing his god. His god.
Alright. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Atreus, he did that.
I guess I can muster the energy.
Artifacts.
I'm sure that's a load off your mind. Did you want to say something? No. Guess you don't need anything from me.
Oh!
that was gonna
but
stop
then, but you boy, all this shit happened.
Okay, which way up? Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Let's go.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god. Let me carry her up from here.
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
For real?
Fine. Carry her yourself.
R1 strike. Press X, then press X. Back on the grind. Boy, come on.
Thank you.
Amir, if you knew all... all along that we are gods, why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle, and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. Doing too. Nice try. You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Nope.
Thor! Blame me! For what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Good. Girl won.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No.
He knows.
Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes.
Come on, let him grow up. Control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Shit, got real.
Whatever. Why are we going this way? Did we miss something back here?
No. Oh.
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Back, I hit the back. I think Kratos should have lined up, you know. Kratos got first god kill. Kratos should have lined up.
Oh yeah, this room. But we need a new way up. Talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tongue.
Alright, oh, you pushing it. Slip your mouth. chamber of Odin. There's a Valkyrie chamber. Wait, that. Nah. That for later. For dessert.
If you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire blades? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Whatever. Bathurst, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Good boy. can't move it?
Oh shit.
Can't put it down. Down here. Down is like only select spots. Dropped on them. Man, I didn't see it. I didn't see it earlier. Alright, it's good. Yeah, everything. More to me.
Here, boy.
Whatever.
Some respect, boy. That's right. It's good.
Thank you.
Strength 33, cooldown 20, strength 9. Try this one. Let's try this one. See, it works. It helps me with my runic attacks. Get the strength. Try this. Change up a little bit. That won't work.
Guess I'll stop what I'm busy with now. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today. To let me help him. Swell.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Don't need me anymore, huh?
Ooh. Explode.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Oh, here. Nice. See, Mary's dead. Oh, am I still hanging around here?
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you-
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
The gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
Shit, boy. And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Thank you.
at the bridge. Hey, I asked you a question.
I got time for this. My son.
It's locked in.
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill them. You know I will.
What did you do?
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Again, smack him top. Top right there. Then I'm gonna keep going.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For 1,000 mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Boy.
That wasn't me. was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her. It
wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. What was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim. Things are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I gotta think. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Don't be ahead of you. Faster?
Let me think.
Yeah.
stay on top of that? There we go.
I think I see Baldur up ahead.
No. I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone. God.
To feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
I never want to see you again. Never.
I'm doing. Where's Matt? That's looking at him. I don't know what he did before. Mad at himself.
What you did to me. What you did to me! I'm a coward, I'm a
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
I'm not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work.
Let me help. What can I do?
You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblotnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Not to be impatient.
Let your father think.
Chopping it?
Give your father room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
So now, pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! And we're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
Go!
stuck on this bridge over here.
For me there. Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
To get out of here.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on! Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Fire staying lit.
Could you believe magic?
Or those blades.
happened?
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Let's be on here.
This is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
Yeah, so Trey saw everything. Me throwing him to Zeus. Think I'm killing him.
Here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that tear. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Go.
See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Oh, she was literally blind. Didn't see anything.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Tell us Baldur is the son of Freya.
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am? Oh, that's Freya. It precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
From here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way.
If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it.
Oh,
how to weld the item with scalp sled. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scalp slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that...
Brother Reunion.
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Well, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up.
Awesome, dude.
You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. Quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No.
All right, I'm thinking I'm gonna wrap it up right here. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. You can also follow me on social media. All the links will be in the description. And ways to help out the channel are in the description as well. But we made a lot of progress. I want to thank you all for joining me. I'll see you all in the next one. Alright, peace.